been dressed for men. It's been how I perceive it as women dress for women.
Touché.
You know, and I don't mean that like in a that type of way, but it's like a silent competition type of thing. When I get dressed, I don't say, oh, I'm gonna put on this so I can look this way for this man. It's, oh, I'm gonna put this nice dress on. I'm still sophisticated, I'm still, you know, I'm covered.
And you wanna shut the other woman down in the club, right? Right. I'm gonna shut them down at the club tonight, right?
Shut them down.
Right? Can we all admit that we've all put on an outfit and said,
and I'm gonna use the derogatory term, so I'm gonna shut these